Good morning. Just starting out on the Duck Pass Trail. And I'm gonna hike to Duck Pass with Chooch. I can smell horses. Coming into Emerald Lake. This is one of the fun parts of the trail. It's pretty steep, but it leads right up to Skeleton Lake, and look how clear it is. There's Mammoth Mountain, you see the minarets in the back. This is Coffee Lake. Just kidding. Looks like coffee. Alright, we are approaching Barney Lake. It only took us an hour and a half, and it's very awkward. still a bunch of snow on the banks. And there's the duck pass over there, which, feeling pretty chipper, I think we'll go for it. Oh, look at that. It's got some views. Really pretty. Very pretty. There's Duck Pass straight ahead. Our first little patch of snow here on the pass. So we just came over the pass, Duck Pass. Pretty mellow pass. And we are fast approaching Duck Lake, which is massive. and a nice dark blue. Came here about 2 years ago on our first backpacking trip and fell in love with backpacking up here. And, I can see a tip. Yep, there it is. This is our favorite place. So beautiful back here. I forgot how beautiful it was. Such a beautiful place.
Folks today.
Good, how are you doing?
Good. You good. Look like you're just fairly.
We're in the middle of the woods, camping out. It's Labor Day weekend, Mammoth Lakes, California, and we're boondocking it. We found a discreet campsite. No one else is here, down a dirt road as you can see. And this place is all to ourselves. It's beautiful.